often happens when on one side of the net, you know, there'll be an equal amount of pressure, and one side of the net, somebody just sort of drops the shots and looks